Let our praises remind all the darkness of how great and how mighty our God.
Hey, I'm Gabi Ramos, and I was the school year secretary. And what a secretary does is keep record of everything that's going on in the meetings, in case if for some reason in the future Stuco wants to look back at an ancient meeting or even at the previous one, everything's written down, and this just keeps things more organized and efficient. The secretary will also remind Stuco members of any shifts or things they have to do, along with the president and people who are involved with whatever is decided. One of the main things that a secretary does is fill out a requisition, which is this form here. And a requisition, for those of you who don't know, is basically a paper which asks for permission for anything we have to do, because Stuco cannot just simply decide to do something. It needs permission from admin. So this is what we would fill out, and it stays with my mother, aka Veronica, in the corner of the hallway in the building. And yeah, so it seems like a lot of work, but it's not that hard.
How's it going? My name is Teres Silva. I was social chairman along with Thomas Souza.
Hey, what's up? My name is Thomas. I am social life coordinator with Teres U.
So first of all, you work on the welcome back party for everyone. You organize the games and activities for everybody. You organize pep rally. You organize the games at the retreat, spirit week, and other things. You'll help in decision making, Stuco, so don't think you don't do anything and do the fun stuff and all that.
Trying to make games or plan games that will make everyone play. The high schoolers are a really tough crowd, so if you think that's going to be easy, you know, it's not. You have to always plan something that will make most of them want to play or even be there.
And find someone to run with you, because two minds think better than one. And it's always good to have someone to have your back, you know, and think with you. So, yeah, makes everything easier. Plus, you'll have someone to hype you up as well, so it's very important. That's kind of what we do. And I hope you guys run and enjoy and have fun. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Hey, my job as high school media coordinator was to keep all the social media up to date and also help the social life create advertisements for any high school Stuco events. It's pretty fun because you have a certain liberty in creating your own just advertisements in general. It's really fun. You get to do things like this. So yeah, it's pretty fun, and hope you guys run.
Hello, high school. On behalf of Advic and myself, I've been asked to tell you a little bit about what it's like to be a spiritual life coordinator, the responsibilities and so forth. So your two biggest responsibilities as a Stuco spiritual life coordinator are organizing the high school retreat and CMF. For the high school retreat, you're organizing the chapel, worship, and the speaker. For CMF, you're also organizing the worship and kind of deciding what that's going to look like, what you're going to do. Outside of those two big events, you also have the responsibilities of bringing some short devotionals at maybe some different events, and also at praying to open Stuco meetings. It's a lot of work, and it's a big responsibility to be a Stuco spiritual life coordinator, but it's also something great to be able to work with Stuco on carrying out Stuco's vision.
Hey guys, I was a Stuco treasurer for this past year, and I'm here to inform those of you who are interested in running for this role some of the things that you'll be doing. So you're obviously in charge of money in general. You're responsible for keeping records of Stuco expenses. You're in close communication with all Stuco officers at all times. You do things like purchase prizes for Warrior Week, Stuco dinners, and you purchase food to restock the pop shop. Your main job is the pop shop and making sure that it stays organized and stocked up. And those are some of the things that you can be thinking about as you process and think about running for this role. And feel free to contact me if you have any questions.
Hi, so for those of you that are interested in running for vice president next year, a few of my jobs this year was to work closely with the president and assist her in whatever she needed. also work closely with the treasurer, especially with the renovation of the pop shop. Take over the president's duty if she was ever sick or absent. Help in the preparation of meetings and participate in meetings, and also participate in any student council events, such as the high school retreat. And also lead and be a leader to the school and serve as an example.
Hey everyone, so basically what the president does is we're just generally leading, obviously. So in meetings, we're the ones leading that. We're making sure that all the topics are getting discussed, that we're touching on any issues that are happening with our events and activities, making sure that everything's on track to be on schedule, or making sure that everyone's got what they need. Something else we're doing is, even though we don't have, you know, a specific role like treasurer or spiritual life, we're making sure we're involved. So we're helping each of those different areas, making sure everyone's got what they need to do their job. And something else we're doing is being a communicator between the student body, members of Stuco, and the sponsors, admin, and the board, because we need to make sure that what we're doing is allowed. We're seeing what can and can't be done while we're making plans for different things like the pop shop and events. So generally, we're just leading the ideas and making sure they go through.
Yeah, that's it. Have a wonderful year.